What can we do when our last hope fails? That you must discover. Our last hope sailed this sea before you, in search of an end to the beasts that have hunted us for generations. An end was found, or so we thought, when the dragon rose into the sky like a phoenix, blazing in flames of agony. But our hero never came home. Only the storm, the beasts, the unshakable dread that something had twisted and turned. The journey will not be easy. Storm swirls round the dragon's tower like a shroud. The dragon may be dead, but in its ashes, I fear something else has awoken. You will fight for every step. You must reach the tower, learn what became of our warrior, face what lurks within. When our last hope fails, another shall take its place. So long as we have breath.
there.
Hurry up,
darling. You're gonna be
okay. We got company. Move! Move! Move!
Awake. Hi there. Whoa, take it slow. You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Oh, Commander Ford. She's in charge. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Riegler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... They said Mark wasn't coming back. But he's... Was... Never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place. I'll see you later.
Poor Wallace, losing Mark like that. Ford keeps us in the dark, figuratively and literally.
I hope you can restore the power soon, stranger. Without light and heat, our weakest won't last long.
Someone say Rudy getting in?
Oh, help, they were all in the dark. Can't see them coming.
Hi again.
Well, not a soul here who ain't hurting with folk they've lost.
I told Mark not to go out there. His brother needs him.
Hey, I got my eye on you. Don't try nothing.
Well, well. Look who's awake. You put up quite a fight outside our gates. It's with Riggs downstairs. If everything checks out here, I'll see you get it back. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base, and you, friend, are an unexpected guest. It's my job to know the kind of people I bring into Ward 13. We haven't seen a living soul on that shore for weeks. You will tell me why you were really out there, or we'll let the Root have you. No one has been in that tower in a very long time, but you've got no chance of getting there in this storm. Truth is, the ward has been cut off. We had to block the gates after we dragged you in. The Root are everywhere. But now that you're here, I have an idea. I'll tell you what. You want to leave? You'll have to do something for us first. First, we need power. That storm knocked out our reactor recently. With enough power, we might be able to activate another way out of here. The reactor is on the lower basement level. There's a stairwell that leads down to it. Get it running, then come back here. Because I'm not losing any more of my people today. We already lost a man down there a few days ago. I suspect the Root have found a way in. Go check in with Riggs. About your blade. I don't imagine your fists will do much against the Root. You do this for us. And I'll make sure you get out of here.
Ho, traveler. Hey, friend. The actor's just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
Keep walking, stranger.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to Ward 13. I did what I could to patch you up. You seem like a tough one, though. Name's Rigla. Most everyone calls me Riggs. Well, your, sword was pretty banged up in the fight. Not much I could do with it, I'm afraid. The blade was shattered when we found you. Mostly scrap metal at this point. Think I remember Ace mentioned she found a few weapons out in the city. Maybe she'll help you out. Well, last I heard, Ace went down to check out the reactor. Good luck down there.
You picked a hell of a time to visit the ward, friend.
Where are you? I swear. Will you try scaring me off? Nearly scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you? Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill? You? Looking for my friend, Les. He said he was coming down here to fix a few things. That was days ago. No one's seen him since. Everyone else wrote him off, but not me. I think maybe he... You know. Yeah. Yeah, maybe. Come to think of it, that's probably what he tried to do. Anyway, I'm sure he found some quiet place to sit things out, you know? He'll turn up. So, you ever start a reactor? So you figured you'd just come down here and wing it. Lucky for you, it's just the press of a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though, maybe we got a chance. Okay, so I have an idea. You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way. You probably need a weapon, huh? Improve our odds. Get up there and start the reactor. Get up there and start the reactor. There. That should do it. You fought good. Real good. Ford made the right choice sending you down here. You best go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah? I'll make sure to give you the good in a fight discount.
Sure, it's good to have some light around here. You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Yes. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah? Word moves fast when there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this. Not many people can keep the spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bauble could keep you for death at bay. At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. With that stone there, free of charge. One more thing. Ellen, Commander Ford, she knows more about that island than she lets on. Ask her about the founder of Ward 13. She'll get you on your path. Good to see a new face around here.
Glad to see you got the reactor running. And I see Reggie gave you the dragon heart. He wouldn't part with an artifact that powerful without a good reason, Ben. I imagine he said I could help you. Very well. Reggie may play the old fool, but his judgment is rarely off the mark. You've proven yourself reliable, stranger. I'm willing to help you get on your way. But I doubt you'll last long out there without help. Go see Riggs and McCabe downstairs. They'll fit you with better gear. Come see me afterwards.